HPV can it be eliminated using a common extract from a Japanese mushroom? Well, let's reminisce. Remember back in March 2014, we first reported on the preclinical trials in regards to HPV being eradicated in mice. Well, the same researchers now, today, released a study, or I should say a pilot study, that involved 10 women and basically came up with some pretty amazing results. In the study titled, Evaluation of Active Hexose Correlated Compound for the Eradication of HPV Infections in Women with HPV-positive pap smears, or as they reworded it, was HPV infections in women eradicated with AHCC? Yes, utilizing the word eradicated. This research was presented at the 11th International Conference in Houston for the Society for Integrative Oncology. And by the way, this study, before I proceed, was actually rated as the best of this conference. Now, this is what they did. This is where the results in this pilot study are pretty amazing. Remember, studies need to be duplicated. So keep in mind, this is promising, but we still need a little bit more independent research as time goes on. But still, here's the results. In the study, 10 women who tested HPV positive with the Cervista HPV HR test were treated orally with a Japanese mushroom extract, AHCC, active hexose correlated compound, once daily for up to 6 months, resulting in this. 5 achieved a negative HPV test result. 3 were confirmed eradicated, HPV eradicated, after stopping. I mean, they stopped using it, this Japanese extract, and it was gone. And the remaining 2 responders continued on the study. Now, in the researcher's own words, this is how AHCC works. It works as an immunotherapy that uses a body's own immune system to help fight disease. Human and in vivo studies have shown that AHCC increases the number and or activity of natural killer T cells, dendritic cells, and cytokines, which enable the body to effectively respond to infections and block the proliferation of tumors. This is straight from the researchers' articles itself. So, what they've shown is that basically HPV can be eradicated by using a simple Japanese mushroom extract. And here's where they move next. Now they're going to be moving to phase 2 trials. In the phase 2 trial, which will last about a year, they plan on using 3,000 milligrams per day of this Japanese extract active hexose correlated compound. So I'm really kind of excited to see what the results are when they complete that study itself. But otherwise, in the meantime, AHCC has been shown in some individuals in this small pilot study that was presented for peer review to eliminate HPV. This is Ralph Turciano signing off once again, and I hope you found this information valuable. Thank you. Concentrate.